This is my first time in Singapore. We love TT.
哇，这个女生真的好虎啊，是我喜欢的 type。的歌声了吗？我目前就在国家体育场，新加坡真的把他请来了。这一个钟，国际巨星泰勒斯的歌声将响彻体育场的上空。这一开嗓不仅牵动了所有粉丝的心，也带动了周边的生意和活动。我早在之前呢已经为大家体验，现在就带大家去看看吧。
Hello, hey, try the glitter.
Of course,
can you? Which gun would you like? Is it designed that I can choose?
离体育场几步之遥的体育城图书馆，在演唱会期间举办大型嘉年华活动，配合主题推出化妆造型等服务，公众也可以配合泰勒斯的歌曲进行舞蹈比拼。现场还有串珠工作坊。在这里制作友谊手链，也可以和其他粉丝进行互换，这些服务都是免费的，不过现场也售卖餐饮。此外，全岛各地的零售、旅游和餐饮业者在演唱会之前也策划了各种活动，希望分到泰勒斯效应的一杯羹。
当我们听到 Taylor Swift 这个巨星要来新加坡的时候，我们就立马想出几个节目来attract 来新加坡的游客啊，所以我们在我们的 city 的场所举办了一些Taylor Swift 的节目，我们的人头跟我们的收入都增加了 30%。
泰勒斯的到来还为不少珠子专卖店带来生意，演唱会前的星期一下午，竟有很多十几、二十几岁的年轻粉丝在牛车水的珠子专卖店外排起长龙，这到底是怎么回事呢？
Taylor 有一首歌提到 Friendship Bracelet， 他的粉丝就有这个习俗交换 Friendship Bracelet。 我这次就买了很多币做了那些 Friendship Bracelet 跟别的国家的粉丝交换。
This is already $80?
Yeah,
yeah,
and it's not like the full thing because we still have some
at home. Yeah. My outfit, I spent about 20 from Taobao. Then the beads, I bought on Shopee, about 50 more. I spent about 20 more here. Later, I will still buy.
位于百盛楼的多乐照相馆也趁着泰勒斯热潮抢占商机。
我觉得 Taylor Swift 的粉丝团他们有自己的文化，所以他们很喜欢表达自己，然后去看一个演唱会呢会考虑自己的妆容啊，我们要穿什么还有要做的一些 bracelet 来交换啊什么，这个对我们来说也是一个很大的商机。所以在这里他们除了拍照以外，他们也可以来这里做那个手链，一天大概有10到20个人会过来做这个活动。然后我们也跟那个 NTUC Extra 合作，所以在他演唱会现场最靠近 的商场呢会有一个多乐照相馆，所以粉丝们也可以当天在那里拍照然后才去观赏演唱会。在我们自创的设计以内， Taylor Swift 的设计呢有占了差不多18间的营业额。我们也有做那个 Coldplay 和 Ed Sheeran 的 Inspired Designs， 当然效果来讲还是 Taylor Swift 会比较强。
其实是新加坡的地标建筑之一，也是不少旅客来新的第一站。那其实在泰勒斯开唱之前呢，这里已经举行了一场大合唱活动，看看我的背后不少粉丝呢已经在陆续的进场，然后我今天也是妆化齐全，我们一起去感受一下现场的气氛吧。
加坡创作歌手陈宝宝曾多次翻唱泰勒斯的歌曲，这次星耀张仪也邀请他带领现场歌迷大合唱。
那时候准备要买演唱会票的时候，就我觉得我们大家都会很压力。
I just woke up and I didn't expect so many comments.
所以那时候我就在 TikTok 发了一些 How to buy tickets, when to buy, how to purchase. 通过那些 TikTok 的视频，还有 Esplanade 的演唱会，我觉得我得到了很多新的支持者。
这是泰勒斯亚洲巡演的最后一站，也是东南亚的唯一一站，许多粉丝特意飞来观赏演唱会。往返新加坡的航班水涨船高，根据旅游网站 trip.com 的数据，在演唱会期间，新加坡的入境航班预订量增长了 186%。 菲律宾宿务太平洋航空还特意将往返新加坡的航班号改成了泰勒斯的出生年份1989。泰勒斯到底有什么样的特质，让这么多人不远千里飞来一睹他的风采？
我16岁的时候，自己一个人到美国去交换，然后因为人生地不熟，那个时候他刚出道没多久，然后这是 country song， 我从来没有听过什么叫 country song， 然后我就觉得哦，很喜欢，然后后来他又出了那个 fearless。我就觉得很被鼓励，因为我自己一个人在外，觉得哦，她也好勇敢。
I saw Taylor. She performed at an Outback Steakhouse when she was like 15, almost 20 years ago, in a really small town in Oregon. And my friends and I were eating dinner there, and we were like, "Who is this chick on a guitar?" And she was 15, and I was 21, like in college. And so we were sort of like, "Is it weird to like someone younger than you?" So it just kind of went from there.
慢慢见证她的成长和蜕变。然后我觉得他更强大了，更值得我去喜欢。
我听说中国粉丝就是会给他一个昵称是叫梅梅。
哦，对，
介绍一下为什么会叫梅梅。
啊，梅梅是因为他之前的时候就是每次在 Billboard 的那个打歌的排行的时候总是拿不到第一的那个成绩。但是现在更多的可能更喜欢就是叫太妈，
太妈
哦，就是太妈，就是因为她很强大，你知道，就是叫一个人妈，在大陆这边可能是想要表达这个人非常强大，就是我要尊称成妈。
She means everything to me. Like when I have the problems in my life, when I heard her song, she relieves me. I would love to see her in personal, and I would love to hear her by my ears, not from the digital platform and or maybe CD platform as well.
泰勒斯在本地唱足6晚，魅力席卷世城。不过泰国首相舍德他早前指出，新加坡政府为了拿下东南亚独家主办权，为演唱会提供高额资助。菲律宾国会议员萨尔塞达更批评，资助计划虽然为新加坡带来收益，却以牺牲邻国为代价。正在澳大利亚访问的李显龙总理星期二针对媒体询问时说，为巡演拨款并非不友善的举动。
So it has turned out to be a very successful arrangement. I don't see that as being unfriendly. Sometimes one country makes a deal, sometimes another country does. I don't explicitly see you say you will come here only on condition that you will go other places. I mean, if we had not made such an arrangement, would she have come to someplace else in Southeast Asia or more places in Southeast Asia? Maybe, maybe not. I mean, these are things that she will decide.
泰勒斯每到一个城市，大批粉丝蜂拥而至，为当地带来商机。媒体将这个现象称为 Swiftonomics， 泰勒斯经济学。
Oh my god, how can I calculate it? So let me calculate it first. I took about $1,800 Singapore dollars to be here.
Similar than him.
加上门票的话，大概是人民币20000到吧，算上所有的差不多。
一个人的话，套票然后包含 VIP 票，包含酒店一晚是大约40000台币。
演唱会期间，本地酒店房价也跟着飙升，并海湾金沙推出以泰勒斯歌曲命名的3款演唱会 VIP 配套，这些从10000到50000新元的高额配套都已售罄，客人中有超过90%来自海外。 旅游网站客路则推出总共近50家4星级、5星级酒店加演唱会门票的配套，上线后5个小时内被一扫而空。有些本地粉丝为了进场，不惜砸钱买酒店门票配套。平价酒店的价格也贵了不少。据了解，早在半年前，体育场附近的很多酒店房价就已经涨了5-6倍。原本一晚只要几十块的胶囊酒店也涨到了100多元。对于这样演唱会带来的泰勒斯效应，本地歌迷怎么看呢？
I think it's great because it's nice seeing international celebrities like being able to like bond with our like locals and like bond over Taylor Swift.
I mean, it does help to boost Singapore's economy, but at the same time, like people like us, who is like majority Singaporeans here, like really, really love Taylor Swift, like we couldn't be able to step inside in our own country to like, you know, witness the greatest event of our life. Yeah.
因为每个人都来新加坡，所以他我们会更多的钱，有更多的钱。还有，如果 STV 可以带 Taylor Swift 去看别的地方，也是蛮好的。
嗯 ，I think it's really cool, but.It also makes it really hard for us to get tickets because it's so, like people from overseas are coming here just to see her because she's only coming to Singapore in Asia, right? Yeah, so that kind of sucks, but it's okay. I think it's cool still.
所以我要唱吗？
对啊，我们可以有这个荣幸。
谢谢。
唱几句。
好。I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. You've got the James Dean daydream look in her eyes. Drowning, that's when I could finally breathe. Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll keep waiting for you, but you never come. You'll be the princess I really